and sweep till the floors all clean. Ocean back, still laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again and by then it's like 7:15 and so I'll read a book or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar a bit and cook and basically just wonder when will my life begin. Then after lunch it's puzzles and darts and baking, paper mache, a bit of ballet and chess, pottery and ventriloquy candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, sew a dress, and I'll be reading books if I have time to spare.